I dare say that would be enough for a decent set of bellows.